what are the applications of terahertz? As you said earlier, from the very beginning, it was in telecommunications. And from the very beginning, we can see, so it's used in imaging, especially in security. And on YouTube, there's a video that showed ordinary imaging, x-rays and scans, couldn't detect some weapons hidden by the person. But terahertz, without asking him to undress, could detect it. That's what is amazing. So that's a gold standard now. So it's used in the first two. Now, it is extended to agriculture. Agriculture, as you know, China used this extensively. When you have too big a farm, you can't see everywhere, right? And this allows you to see drought monitoring, pesticide control, seed and soil monitoring. So if they can monitor farms, what about health? How about human beings? Well, the first thing we discovered is non-ionizing, unlike ultraviolet. So it is safe for the human body. And it can resonate at cellular frequency. That was the second thing. So it can resonate at frequencies. Then obviously it can be used on human beings. And that is what is being done as we look at the health and science applications of it.